morning, one and all. My name is Pranjal Rahul Jadhav from Rashtramata Jilla Defence Academy, and I am preparing for NDA entrance exam. And today I am here to speak about new education policy in India. Education policy are the rules and regulations which are implanted by the central or state government. The Ministry of Education is implanted to make new education policies in India in next 25 years to make India a global hub. This is also termed as Amrit Kaal. The three oldest education policies in India are replaced and transformed into education system. Our 250 years ago education system were going to change. Our education calculation was 10 plus 2. Now it will change in 5 plus 3 plus 3 plus 4. And it will also have the four stages, which were the very important stages in the student's life. First stage is for nursery to 5 years old children. This stage is like foundation stage. Second stage is for 3rd standard to 5th standard students, which is the preparatory stage. Third stage is for 6th standard to 8th standard students, which is the middle stage. And fourth stage is 9th standard to 12th standard students, which is the secondary stage. These four stages were very important in the students' life, and it can change their future and they make their future bright. The four stages are very important in their lives. This also known as the best education system in India. Last but not the least, I want to tell that education is the power with which you can keep any problems in our life. शिक्षा ही जीवन का आधार, शिक्षा बिना सब है बेकार। जय हिंद, जय भारत, थैंक यू।